What's going on, everybody? It's Happy Joey here, and yo, The Weeknd just fucking dropped a song, and it's on the Avatar soundtrack. It's called Nothing Is Lost. Oh, man. I'm not gonna even say shit. Let's turn up! Oh, he has a sing. That sing! Yo, the fucking vocals is amazing, yo. The production is amazing. Let's get back to it! I like the beat. It definitely clicks good with the movie. Like I could we'll talk later. So every song this fucking guy does, he fucking kills it. When it comes to features, it's fucking his. When it comes to soundtracks, it's fucking his. I don't give a shit what anybody fucking thinks, because The Weeknd kills it for every fucking song. So anyway, I think this song fits perfectly with the movie. I mean, I didn't see the movie yet, but I saw the first one, and it feels like when you're in, based on the first movie, it just feels like it clicks. The song clicks with the movie that I feel is gonna be that's gonna, that I feel is, it's gonna click with the movie. When I listen to this, it feels like I see like the floating mountains, you know, in the movie. But overall, it's a dope song. It's a great song, and I feel it will click good with the fucking movie. So yeah, I have no complaints. I never have any complaints with The Weeknd because he kills everything. But let me know what you guys think. XO to EOD, bitch.